research. Well, leprosy is a disease caused by a bacterium called Mycobacterium leprae that may not be a killer, but completely devastates the lives of its victims. Failure in its early detection can lead to severely damaged skin and other parts of the body. However, the findings of a recent research may be of some better use to understand the disease and deal with it. Here's a report.